I must admit, your parlor tricks are...
Why are you standing here like a moron, Buzz? I thought I told you that we're not gonna do that anymore.
Sorry, Ed. I was just remembering the randomness that ensued a while ago.
Do you mean about the stuff with the Waddy Matter?
Yeah, I enjoy his festivities and would like to take part in another. Why did you tone it down a bit?
I've got an idea, Buzz. How about we locate him?
Oh boy, would I? Let's go, Ed!
Sure, follow me.
So, what happened to this Waddy guy? Why does he do this stuff?
Well, he's a wild green guy living under the bed, that's why.
That doesn't make any sense, him. Regardless, we gotta find him to begin the party. It'll be funny. What do you say, bacon bits?
Wait. What was that? You piled running, sweaty gym socks. Can you just call me what I thought you called me?
What happened?
What is that? I just
get back in the race. Get back in the race!
Wrong way! Hey,
that boy's there! Body set, what makes you think this will help us?
Hey, look! Luck, bitches! This note says, gotcha, you dirty little pranksters! I wonder what that could mean.
Are you dumb or something, Buzz? It's you really talk for I like something in my pants.
You're catching on!
I am, or not I. Hang on, who the garbage said that?
I thought that a force to be reckoned with was the hillbilly talk, though.
Don't worry, you dumb heads! It's just me!
Oh, great.
Let's get out of here before Shriek joins us.
Too bad, I'm following.
According to my TV guide, there is a personal line with Waddy's left here. Find it, you lazy bum.
Wrong way!
Waddy's poster,
eh? Get back in the race!
How the hell do I find this?
What the tomb is going on?
I just told you this pull string that you knew I'd find, Ed.
Buzz, don't even think of touching the master's stuff!
Uh-oh, did Waddy fire on you guys too?
You heard correctly, Bible's here. Waddy has us under control from the man's order.
Well, that's a shame.
Time to dance, Buzz! Let's go!
Let's party! Aww, it was just a dream!
Buzz, did Waddy find you or something? You've been gone a while.
I must have passed out. Too much booze last night. Let's get back to the house and Shrek will just follow us anyway.
Okay then.
Okay, what now, oh smart one?
I'll try following the scent. I may be a winker, but I still have a good sniffer. Smells like gym socks.
What do you need to bath, I suppose?
Whatever. I can't get a good scent. I'm not really a good tracker, so why did I think I was a good tracker?
That was the stupidest thing I've heard all day!
What's that? The party ghost! Let's get it!
Come back, you idiot! It's a trap, and an obvious one at that.
Let's go after it, Buzz. After all, you want the party the most.
Good boy, and well made too.
I got a smile, Wardle!
Did Red Sparrow just talk?
Those are their donkey!
What's that noise?
Me no, but not tell.
Wait, guys! No! They're gonna have the time of their lives without me! Fire Apple Stars!
It's all called me?
What are your back?
Long time no see, boy, Bluey!
Aw, you didn't forget about little old me?
Oh,
What? I deserve to be in the big leagues, all right? that escalated quickly. It actually sounds dangerous. Too dangerous for a crazed edition. Whatever. Help me out here, player.
What a cool jump! That's a nice move!
Go this far. Since you picked yes, I'll go to his party center. Let's rest up before going.
What a show! I love it!
No, the smell, it's fading.
Shrek, what's going on, you big, fat, stupid, ugly ogre?
I can't tell you.
What? Why not?
I can't tell you, because it's a surprise. We have something big planned, but you'll have to see later.
Not good. Where is everybody?
Oh! All right, get out of here!
Why did you show me that? There was literally no purpose to that video randomly embedded in this scene.
Of course there was. I just can't think of a good reason as all. Now, Woody makes those defeated freeze forever. So, I'll just lay here a while. Don't worry.
Good riddance, Shrek. Okay, as Woody said, I do feel quite warmed up for the party. But perhaps another go. That shall suffice.
I must obey Master Waddy.
And the next dish prepared to the bakery as well as
the soldiers. Oh boy, let's go, man!
As you wish, Uncle Junior, get ready for the training of your life.
Norma Ham's back, eh?
Correct. The fart left me, so, here.
Ham, would you mind showing the player a video?
Yeah, here we go then.
A really good one.
Well, that was entertaining. Now, on to business. We have prepared you for the big leagues. Buzz, Waddy will be waiting for you in the deeper part of the woods, where you two will party.
Really? I qualified already?
You sure have, Buzz. Now, we will show another little video as a graduation present.
Really? Sweet!
Yeah.
good times, good times.
Okay, so now that you have that ingrained in your brain, I can tell you no more. Does that make sense? In any case, the fart left me. It's statue time for me.
Oh, who really cared about you anyway, bacon bits? It's time to meet that waddy and have a little bit of fun with him.
Once am I?
Huh? Waddy? But now Woody? What's going on?
Looks like Buzz is gonna re-change it, huh?
Hey, that's too violent for the Grand Edition.
Don't worry, Woody. It's all just berry syrup and ham acting. And to continue, I will turn into a statue. I've had my fun, you have yours.
Miracle man, Woody! I'll have a little bit of fun!
I can't accept an offer like that. All of my friends were played with like toys. Or puns.
Look, why not? I'm offering him this fun. That's what you mean.
No way!
But why am I not? Are you? No.
Officer, what if unbelief?
Oh, I was actually at the fire. I was hoping to avoid a fight this time. I was waiting for you.
Well, since you are a wimp, let's make it fun for you this time. And this is to go even further!
Triple shots of rainbow sprinkles!
Time to go to prison, Red Sparrow!
I mean, wait, but I don't see nothing now! You're wrong, Sparrow!
I'll lose taste of my crazy karate, big bully! Here comes my moves that totally aren't reused!
You came! You can your choice was all good.
Go!
Nobody else. Nobody else.
Okay, good.
I'll take you well.
Good. Keep going.
Can't you see that I'm very busy? I'm being followed. Watch! I'm a threat, Houston. I know you. Oh, and never contact me in public! Public contact me in never! Contact me in public! Bernadette Penniless, 6 a.m. See where she goes. There will be a bonus in this for you. Don't worry. I'm being followed.
Just as I thought. Always seems to know.
I know what. I'm being followed.
Always seems to know.
I'm when I'm
right all along. Conspiracy.
He watches my house constantly. You'll see. What is
sinister?
He does. Yes, I'll meet you here tomorrow night. I've identified him as one of my key suspects. I'm being followed.
Just as I thought.
I'm a threat.
Always seems to know.
I'm waiting. What? Again, I'm being followed.
Just as I thought. Right all along.
Let me give you some advice. Glarther is crazy. I said crazy. Let me give you some advice. On a resident. Eccentric. On a resident.
I said crazy.
On a resident. Glarther is crazy.
Right all along.
A resident.
Keep the pace.
Ow.
Way to go!
Ugh. I told you to take it easy on me. But did you listen? No! You're the fun boys. Always ruining fun. I'm not happy, Woody. Not happy at all. I'll be back. Gather up the last of Red Sparrow.
Well, that was a bit anticlimactic. What even happened?
Woody, we're back in the house. Deliver some expedition.
Leave it to the others.
Locking Red Sparrow in prison caused all the trees to fall down in the woods.
Correct. The woodsman came and collected all the wood from the trees and began to make a foundation for a new house.
Red Sparrow being locked in prison, not so many money grow on the trees.
You did the money, the workers were able to purchase supply to build a new house for it, and boom, everything back to normal again.
Well, that explained nothing. Well, whatever, we're back, so that's all.
No more punching, dancing, or alcohol. We're done with it.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll.
the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ. Judging by the hole in the satellite picture, the ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
Who's that weird blackmail from prison? Who's that phone?